The fruits are answers to all my questions on this island. Here! Hey guys, I'm Enigmatic and welcome to Rime! Now, Rime is an exploring adventure game set place on an abandoned mysterious island somewhere, probably in the Mediterranean Sea. You start as a little boy and you're supposed to solve the mysteries of said island. How exactly? I don't know, because this game is new on Steam, I just installed it and I want to see how far we can go. So, buckle up people, I'm taking you on a wonderful adventure of ears and eyes. I'm not exactly sure how we're gonna record this game, because as I said, this is an exploring game and I'm probably gonna do like very little cuttings. The unusual that I normally do, because I think most of my videos are like full of cuttings. This series will probably have way less cutting, probably a little bit more of silent moments. We start on a beach, somewhere, I don't know where, and my character's not moving, I think he's dead. I'm supposed to do something here? Oh, I can move, okay! I was like sitting over here, waiting for something to happen. No, I just had to press a button. Good job, Neo. Good job. So I really wanted to play Rime, simply because most of the games that we play on the channel, like, you know, I always pick like the hard difficulty levels. This game is supposed to take the role of relaxing, taking a chill, and using your brain a little bit. There's a Krabby! Come here, Krabby! I want to be your friend! Can you take me to the bottom of the sea? Okay, I can move. Beautiful, look at this. That's so pretty. I don't know, is that the tower I'm supposed to enter? No, that's not the tower. That's like some kind of outpost or something. Oh my god. This is so cool. Okay, I think I can climb there. Yeah, he is tired. No wonder. Like, you know, where's your ship, boy? Okay, can I collect Mr. Krabby? Hey, come back here. Can I pick you up? Oh no, it reminds me of The Guardian, I think that was the name of that game. The game that was, I think, released on PS4. And I'm not sure it was released on PC as well. The Guardian? The Last Guardian? Something like that. Oh, this is so cool. Look at the sea. The sea! Can I dive? No problem! I can dive. Probably if I'm gonna go too far away, there's some shark or something that's gonna try to eat me. Okay, let's actually take a bath and see, because I'm not actually sure. Oh, okay, don't touch those things. I'm not exactly sure, can something kill me in this game? Can I dive? Oh, there you go. Can I touch this thing? Probably should have. No, he naturally automatically runs away. Oh hell, that's the tower. That's the tower we need to look for. Okay, so I'm like checking, is there like anything on the bottom of the sea? On the bottom of the sea there is a star sea. There you go. Thank you. So, anything else interesting here? No, I don't think so. There's a bush. I can roll. Dark Souls combat, here we go. Is there like some secret over here? No, nothing here. Okay, let's... I think this is all blocked from what I can understand. So let's go into this direction and see what we can like actually find. Now, I honestly hope that you're gonna guys enjoy this video and you're gonna like enjoy the game as well. I'm not like asking for likes right away from the beginning of the video, but I just want to know, will you like me to play this game? Because I honestly hope that people will like it, because I really want to play this thing. This is like this game that I had my eye on set, I think, for a few months before the actual like release. I was like, please work. Please be beautiful, please be shiny. And oh, a vase. Can I I think I can climb over here. Spacebar, yeah. Dude, game, you're talking to a guy with almost 20 years of freaking experience in gaming, you know? I know how to climb stuff. I don't know how to break a vase, though. okay. The vase couldn't take it, man. The vase couldn't take the pressure. What the hell is this place? Ah, the music is so cool. I don't know why, but the FPS like drops a little bit. There's a bug on the wall. The details, man. The details. I want to get on that tower, though. Wow. This is so cool. Like, trees and everything. I like this. I like this so much. This is something I really wanted to play. Okay, let's go over here. Eh. There you go. Piece of Persia. Here we go, people. Jumping puzzles. Okay. So, as I said, I'm not actually sure it's the like actual combat in this game. And if there is, there's probably just the combat, like, you know, run away as fast as you can because the monsters will eat you anyway and you don't have any way to fight with it. Where the hell are we supposed to go? Can I make the jump? I think I can make the jump. Let's see over here, maybe. For the beginning. Because I know that this game is supposed to give you said secrets. Haha, secrets! Is this a secret? I honestly hope this is a secret. Hello! What are you? Okay, let's yell at it. Didn't work. Can I? Hey! Yay! I have found something I don't know how to pick up. Oh, there you go. I'm not exactly sure what that was supposed to be, but okay, whatever. I have found a seashell. A seashell on a rock cliff. Whatever, shut up. So, what is this? Is this a path? Is this the path? Oh, okay, I climbed that thing, so I just walked it around, so that's cool. Did I? Is this the same thing? Can we have climbed? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so where's the way out of this? I'm like supposed to walk over here? First 10 minutes into the video, already freaking stuck. How the hell am I supposed to leave this place? This has to be an exit. Can I jump into the water and hopefully not die?
That'd be nice. Just saying.
Yeah, but apparently I have... Wait, is the game telling me I need to climb down, actually? Okay, let's see. Let's see. Victory, win of the matter. Let's go over here. Yay! Into the water! Woohoo! Summer! But I don't see... Okay, let's go back. Because I think that the seashell that I have just collected is actually important for something over here. Probably there's gonna be something here that I can unlock. I think the seashell is a very important item. With the seashell, you can unlock the mysterious of this island. With the seashell, we can call in the magnificent Kraken, who will drown the island in... What? Wrong game? Fuck. This is not the right game. Oh, I can go here.
Oh.
Well, I am blind. I went that path because I thought that's the path of the game, but no, that was the path to the secret. This is the path to the game. To the main quest. Good job, Neo! Good job! Bloody good job! Oh, I can climb up this? Bloody awesome! Okay. I sense secrets. Can climb on this thing. Probably can walk around. Yeah, the FPS drops here a little bit, but that's fine because, as I said, this game was designed to be a reset on PS. So I'm guessing this is just like, you know, little mistakes made in the... in changing the game from the console to PC. This is a very nice view. This is a very nice view. What the hell, this is so cool. Oh my god, this is so cool. I can sense the first... I like how he's running. Good job, man. This is high quality running. What the hell is that thing? Hello? Are you friendly? I don't think so, honestly. Hey, would you like to be my friend? We're gonna name you Wilson. Would you like to be named Wilson? Wilson! Come back here. Hey. Hey. Okay, fruits. Can I eat the fruits? I'm not exactly sure. Should I touch them? Wow, that's one healthy fruit, let me tell you that. Okay, so... Can I feed you? Here. No, I want to feed you. Good job! You threw the freaking fruit at him. That's not how you're supposed to feed animals. I have a new fruit. This one is enjoying his food, so that's nice. That's at least something. I'm supposed to use the fruit somehow here. Throw it for now. Let's see. Okay, this is the first puzzle. Oh my god, this is so... Like, there's a like waterfall over there, and there's probably another waterfall over here. I like how you're running. This is... Okay. Well, you actually would run the same way if you were like in the sea. Water, think, whatever. Okay, so this thing goes over here. Did I just return it back to the beginning? No, this is a different place.
Holy hell, man. Holy hell.
Can I make... Oh, I see something. Can I make myself a house over here?
Please.
Wait, there's somebody in the distance. Somebody on the cliff. Do you see it? That person in the red.
Are you Aragami?
I hope not.
How the fuck am I supposed to get to you?
Is night coming? No. For the first time, like, night is coming. Okay, let's try to swim. I hope you won't disappear all of a sudden. I'm keeping my eye on you. Left shift.
I don't want to dive.
I want to jump. Okay, apparently you cannot jump. There's a cave over here. Okay, let's go. Here. Ah, so this is how you enter this thing. Okay. There you go. On this. How do you know that you can climb on a rock cliff or something? The rock cliff has shit on it. Bird shit, to be precise. Where is he? Where's that guy? Okay, this is one of the statues. And he disappeared. God damn it. Okay. You're so cute. Thank you, cute.
Awesome!
Night is actually coming. The sun is setting, I think. Is it? Wait, is it moving? Let's put the sun on the head of the guy and see if it's actually like moving lower. It is! I'm not touching the mouse at the moment. The sun is setting.
What the hell? This is so cool!
Okay, back to the sea! Woo! Also, if you don't know, some of the... Well, I'm not exactly sure it's some of the or just one track. But one track has been made by a very talented person. I won't tell you which. I just wanted to say which instrument she's playing, but I won't tell you. There's one person. One person that's doing like very cool music. You can basically say that she became famous after all the YouTube thing, because I think she had like posted a few videos on YouTube and the videos were like, yeah, this is the music we like. So, one of her songs is in this game. I won't tell you the name of that person. I want you to figure out it yourself. So, if you know who I'm talking about, let me know in the comments section below. This is a little quiz for you. Oh my god, little piglings! Hello! Hi, little ones! Do you like the taste of that thing? I hope so. Okay, so we have moved one of the items. Yeah, I think one of them is shining. Night came. Freaking night came. Wait, is that the one we have? No, cool. Okay, so the game is actually telling me at night time where I should go. So there's one. There's one. And there should be one more somewhere there as well, I think. Whoa, is that a big ass... Okay, I don't think he's gonna let me pass. Hello? Hi? Can I pass? Of course I can't. Jesus! Relax! Okay, I get it. You need food. No problem, give me a moment. I'm gonna give you food. Who the hell do you think I am? McDonald's? No. Okay, how do you... There you go. Take the food. Okay. Carrying the food for the fat... Are you serious? Oh, come on! You have fresh food over there. Why the hell are you following me? I don't want you to follow me. This one is way bigger than the other ones. Okay. So you have food, cool. Now I can go and touch the freaking stone. Poor animals. Like, you can just ram the little bushes and you're gonna have food. Like, you don't need my help. Okay, let's walk around. Unlock! Yay! There it went! Sorry guys, excuse me, coming through. Oh yeah! It's traveling to the little valley over there. So it's gonna power up the other structures. That's cool. We need to find two more. One of them is over here. Thank God that the knight came, actually. I thought the knight is gonna be scary. No! The knight is helping you in this game. Okay, what's the puzzle over here? Can I like, just climb you? Oh, this is some kind of like weird-ass puzzle. And I can just climb. Okay. Okay, this is interesting. Unlock. I'm racing you! I'm gonna be first! Hey, come back here! Don't cheat! You're flying! Oh, come on! There you go! I won! Cool! Okay, one more remaining. Okay, so that one is pointing towards that direction and it was there. That one was pointing towards that direction, that one was pointing towards that direction. So that means that the last one is there! No problem! Okay, it's located on the lighthouse tower. How exactly am I supposed to go there?
I think we have to go around. But the, if we're gonna go around, that's gonna be the place. Unless this is a path. Oh, this is a path. Okay, so we have to go this way.
Okay, don't fall down on your face. Come on, jump. Okay, good job. Tomb Raider would be proud. Lara Croft, actually, not Tomb Raider.
Not here.
Ooh. What's this? Hey, this is the seashell thingy, I think. No, this is... The hell is this thing? A fox! A little fox! Isn't that just cool? Okay, so whatever this fox is, I don't know. Probably gonna find out very soon. So that's plenty another secret. Oh, shit. Okay, remember you cannot die in this game. Hopefully. Come on, jump. Don't fall on your face, man. Don't seriously fall on your face. Oh, shit. Okay, can I... Walk? Okay, never mind. You can just jump. Prince of Persia would be proud, honestly. Can I need to go over here? So, jump. Easy. Climbing. Go up here. Go up here. Come on. Up, up, and away! Beautiful. This is a nice view. Can I go on that island? That little thingy over there? What's this? Oh, I see another secret. Okay, let's go first for the secret, maybe. Just in case, because I don't know, will the game like teleport me or whatever. Okay, I need to do a little bit of jumping. Ah. Wait, is that a secret or... Whoa. I don't think so. Okay, you know what? Change of plans. Let's go first for the item, for the little fox thingy statue, whatever. And then we're gonna try to go and unlock the other secret. How the hell am I supposed to climb this thing? Hey! That's the red-hooded guy. Come back here. Well, I have questions and you have answers. Where the hell did he go? Oh, honestly, he's like what? Shifting through reality? We already finished Mr. Swifty. We are not playing that game anymore because the game ran out of content to do. Hey, okay, found this thing. Any other secrets? I don't think so. Okay. I need you. Weirdest looking statue. No. Oh, thank God that he didn't die. I was like, oh yeah, sure, jump from the highest floor. This is gonna be probably a good idea. I didn't say anything. Racing with the spirit of nature, apparently. The spirit of nature is cheating. Now the question is, how the hell am I supposed to get to that thingy over there? Let's go jump here. How I can get there? If I'm gonna jump over there, because for sure I won't be able to jump from here, I think. How? Wait. I think I know, but I'm not sure. Jump on this. Okay, let's walk. I'm gonna unlock all of the secrets of this island. All of them. Every single one of the secrets will be unlocked by me. No problem whatsoever. Jump over there. Okay, let's jump here. I think this is the way. Haha! Victory! Brain over matter! What is this thing? Take it. Another collectible? Okay, so for now we have found three collectibles. The seashell, the animal, and now this thing. Too many! Too many at the same time! But it is statues now unlocked, so let's see what the statue will give me. Hello, Mr. Statue, please don't bite me. I honestly hope you won't bite me. Because if you do, that's gonna be a dick move, man. That's gonna be a dick move. Hello, piglings. Stop running from me, I'm friendly. I'm not gonna touch you. Question is, what I'm eating, actually? I'm not even eating, see? I'm just breathing. So, and there's plenty of that shit on this island. Now what? I don't know. I need to float. Wait, I know what I'm supposed to do. The fruits are answers to all my questions on this island. Here! See? You broke it. Oh, little fox! Hello, little guy. Those foxes bark? Whoa! He's a heavy ass fox. And now what? Oh. Thanks for the stairs! I thought I'm have to like climb this thing. So apparently you activate mechanisms by yelling at them. Good, that's actually how I work. You know, when something is not working, when my rig is not don't want to record new videos or they don't want to render it, I just yell at my PC and that helps. So I understand completely this concept. No problem with that thing. The hell is this thing? What are you? Ha! Awesome! Hello? Anybody inside? Please don't kill me. Yeah, I know, I'm coming. Wait, secrets! The focus is like, god damn it, man, where the hell you're going? Pigness over here as well. They have a nice hideout. Hey, come back, I want to be friendly. Want to add you on Facebook. Animal bo- oh. Haha! Follow the piglets. Always follow the piglets. There I go, so that's two. 2 on 4 out of 5, 6, whatever. Oh, this is gonna be like shitloads of exploring. Anything else? Hello, piglets. Are you hiding anything else? Stop running away! Oh, cool, he has a hole in the like... Wait, can I... Oh, I cannot go through the hole. Aw, that's a pity. Can I go here? Can I? I don't think so. Okay. Let's keep going after the fox then. I don't see there's like anything interesting whatsoever over here. Hey, I can climb here. Climb! Climb, 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 climb. Where is he? Little fox, dude! Day is coming back. Oh! Something over here. He is, oh, there he is. I hear him barking, but I don't see him. What's this? Ha! I have unlocked something. I'm not exactly sure what. Okay, let's go over here. Let's go over here. Hello, Mr. Piglet. Go up here. What the hell is this thing? Oh, it's a puzzle. Okay, so you activate this thing and the freaking lift activates. Okay, so once again, this. Go, 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 go. Don't waste time. Keep running, keep running. Hello, Mr. Piglet. Don't mind me. No, don't wait my way. Why are you running my way, man? Okay, go up here. Go up here. Go up here. Okay. Can I come back here later on? Or this is like a one-way ticket? No, this is one-way ticket. Okay, so I think this is actually a good point to cut the episode here. I would like to know what you guys think about this game. Would you like me to play it more of it? I'm gonna probably try to go back a little bit and like search for more secrets. Though I'm not sure there like are any more secrets. The game doesn't tell you exactly the amount of secrets. It's just like, there are secrets over here. But how many in particular region? We won't tell you, because you need to explore, which is awesome, but sometimes you would like to collect everything and at least would like to know how many stuff is in that specific region before we're gonna advance to the next one, so just saying. But yeah, I'm gonna keep exploring and hopefully I'm gonna find something new. If not, then I'm just gonna continue from the point that we have just finished, like next to the with us looking stone, moving stone, elevator thing, whatever. So yeah, the elevator made by the ancients. It's awesome. So for now, I'm gonna leave it as it is. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please like it a lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.